For over 2,000 years, scientists agreed. Four tastes were all you got. Sweet, sour, salty, bitter. It wasn't until 1908 the fifth and final taste was discovered. The Japanese called it umami. The translation, savory, rich, and delicious. Foods full of umami are asparagus, tomatoes, meats, and fish. Make a meal, pop, with umami. Parmesan cheese and Kikkoman soy sauce are loaded with it. Brought to you by Kikkoman. And for everything umami, go to discoverumami.com.